Alrighty, I just want to do a real quick video. We're here at the Crown Hill Cemetery to see Bonnie Parker's grave. She's not buried with Clyde, family reasons. I just wanted to let y'all know we're here. They haven't mowed much here. I can see it's looking pretty bad. Sad that they're not taking care of this park as much as they used to. Here's her grave. Still a lot of people come, and I don't know why the ground is all dug up like that. But I just wanted to show you. Here's Bonnie Parker's grave. Pretty cool. Pretty nice. People leave a beer can, lighters, guns. No guns, I'm sorry. Shotgun shells. A lot of quarters and dimes and stuff like that. That's really weird. But I just wanted to show you that. This is Bonnie Parker's grave. Her mom is right next to her. This is Emma Parker. And to find this, you come in. I wanted to kind of show you this a little bit. If you can find it, just look for this building right here. And it's over here behind this hedge. That mausoleum and that mausoleum right there. And you can't miss it. Come right around the corner here, and you'll see it right around the corner here. And everything, so. Just wanted to let y'all see it. There's Bonnie Parker's grave.